August 1st, 1982, the Major League's all-time home run king is inducted into the Hall of Fame. Hank Aaron, who hit 755 home runs to eclipse Babe Ruth's record, is joined by playing greats Frank Robinson and Travis Jackson and former Commissioner Happy Chandler. August 1st, 1945, Mel Ott of the New York Giants rips the 500th home run of his career. Ott, who ranks third on the all-time list at the time, will finish his career with 511 home runs.